Hiya.
I got a blowjob today.
What have you been told about encouraging pets?
Karen Jackson.
Yeah, right, Lip.
She's desperate to get physics. I didn't ask. I didn't even know until she yanked it out.
You'd have told me straight away if you would have been noshed.
You ever had yours sucked?
Well, once or twice.
Didn't hear you telling me. How come here, breakthrough like that, if we tell each other everything? Unless you got it sucked by a block.
Count the crisp again, Ian, and this time do it proper. And I'll do the cleaning on top. Jeez, Lip.
Just cheers for the tools, Cash.
Any time, eh? So long as I get back. So, orange juice, let's count what's in
two
the fridge.
Two bottles.
Jesus Christ. Tell me you are taking the piss. You fucking him! Him! Cash brought you the trainers, didn't he? He's married. We're kids. What else does he buy?
Just stuff now and again.
You're happy with that? Eh? What does that make you? Fucking rent boy at best.
Don't listen to me, bollock brains. You crack on, you know everything. And you know what fucking Neil. Ask me what I've bought him. Go on, ask me. It's two Man United shirts. Oh, man, the way. Limited edition Beckham gym bags for Christmas. So what does that make you, Lip, eh? What does that make you? Wrong, that's what. You smart-ass, short-ass fuck. So go round there now and promise Cash you'll keep your mouth shut. Because he's shitting himself and he's done nothing. Understand? Absolutely fuck all to be sorry for.
Fake Muslim cheats on white fundamentalist wife with gutless gay boyfriend. So it's more about United fans than it does about the rest of us. How can that be good for you? All that?
Do you know what's not funny? You ever...
Anybody before Cash?
One.
Who?
I'm not telling you.
And actually, up the arse. Because, look, I'm not taking the piss. I've gone through a toilet roll, and that's just one finger, barely up the ring. Scream the house down. Do you get used to that? Can you? The whole point of the digestive system's about one-way traffic. It just is. What? What?
It just is. Like we're only given lungs so we could buck his marker.
I need you to listen. I need you to answer.
Oh God, I need you to. I want to see your face. It is this love I have.
Bobby, you're scaring me. What's going on?
You'd all hate me. I know it. I know that if you guys knew the truth, you'd hate me.
Whatever it is, we'll tell Mom.
No! No. Mom wouldn't understand, okay? She can't know.
Then you have to tell me right now.
I'm not like you, Ed.
So what?
I keep trying. I keep telling myself that one day I'm gonna wake up and it's gonna be different, but it's not. I don't dream about girls like you do. I dream about guys.
You're gay?
See? You even say it like you hate me.
Give me a break.
I don't know what to do.
Well, we'll tell Mom and Dad.
No! No!
They can help, Bobby. They always want us to come to them. They can help.
I can't, okay? And you're not gonna say anything either. Promise me you're not gonna say anything. Ed, promise.
Okay. I promise. Mom, if there was something wrong with one of your kids, you always said that we should come to you, right?
What'd you do?
It's not me, it's Bobby.
What is it?
I didn't want to tell you, but he was in such bad shape, I'm really worried about him. He thinks he might be homosexual.
He's not.
He didn't want me to tell you. He was gonna take a bunch of aspirin. Okay, and you know, he trusted me. You can't go too hard
okay,
on him.
Okay, good. It's good. I'm glad you told me. There's no doubt in my mind that God can handle this. He'll help us. He'll heal Bobby.
In order for all of us to be together in the kingdom of heaven, we cannot stray. We can't sin like that. And that is a terrible sin. The Bible calls it an abomination. In Leviticus, if a man lies with another man, they shall both be put to death.
I will not risk my family not being together in the next life.
Mary, could we please worry about this life before we worry about the next life?
Hey, what's going on?
Isn't there a problem you need to tell us about?
No.
Bobby, if there is something wrong, you need to share it with your family.
How could you? I'm gonna kill you!
Kill you!
That's all right, okay!
That's enough!
I was worried about you!
I trusted you!
Settle down!
What was I supposed to do? Go find some homework, okay?
Bobby, we're your family. We can get through this. I know if we trust in God, we can get through this. It's curable with his help.
I'm sorry. I can't help it. I don't even want it, Mom. What do?
Bobby, you're not gay. You haven't met a girl that you're really attracted to.
Please. Mom, please don't tell anyone, please.
Okay.
Mom, please
don't
tell
anyone. It's gonna be all right.